This is the superstar, so the stars on the leotard are fitting. Kentucky's Jenny Hansen.
And she is so solid. She starts with a front flip mount on. You see her smiling. She acts like she's just doing it on the floor.
Which is incredible because there's a lot of pressure for her right now in this beam event because she had that earlier fall on bars. She cannot afford any more mistakes.
Beautiful acrobatic series. She did that handspring layout, step out, layout, step out. And of course, solid as always. Switch leap, switch leap. Into a nice jump.
Kentucky, of course, coming in not with a real good chance to win the championship here, but they have a different goal. They would like to make the NCAAs.
She's working down onto the beam, which is also a requirement. Back handspring, half turn with the jump. Very difficult on 4 inches.
And look at her face because she's smiling. You can just feel the confidence radiating off of Jenny Hansen.
You see her getting set up for that dismount. Actually, punch front. Very solid.
And she knows that Jenny Hansen entertaining the crowd here at the O'Connell Center. Look out.
Round off, double twist.
Oh,
great routine.
Nailed it. Here's the replay.
Very solid punch front.
9.95 on the beam for Kentucky's Jenny Hansen.